Madhav Singh from GMHS RC2, Dhanas.
I am Balram Dhania from GMHS RC2, Loya.
Today our project is about understanding the beauty of mathematics, to see how mathematics is universal and it's applicable everywhere in the universe. So one such thing is pi. Pi is defined as ratio of circumference. Circumference is the outer boundary of the circle, and ratio of the diameter. The diameter is the biggest line segment passing through the center. So we have taken circle of different sizes like this, and we have arranged it, and we have measured the circumference using a thread like this. We will encircle the circle with a thread like this, and we will measure the length using a scale. We will measure the scale length using the scale, and we have measured the circumference. Similarly, we have measured the diameter of these circles, and we have found the ratio that is dividing the circumference by the diameter. And we have found that if we neglect the human errors, the ratio is always found same. It is around 3.14 for the smallest and 3.163 for the biggest circle. So the beauty of mathematics lies in the fact that it is constant everywhere. Whether you are measuring the size of a sand particle, or you go to any other planet of universe like Mars, or you imagine any size of the circle, the value will always remain same. That is the beauty of mathematics, that it is universal. If the principles of these are universal and applicable everywhere. So here is the a brief write-up about the activity. So the materials required were, as you can see, cardboard and scissors and Fevicol and scale. And we have constructed these circles, and we have decorated it for aesthetic purpose. And then we have taken the ratios of all these circumference to the diameter, and we have found, if we neglect the human error, the ratios are found to be constant. Thank you very much. I am Gaurav Singh, and my roommate is Balram Dhania, and we are from school, and I hope this type of teaching will help students a lot to understand what is value of pi, and what is pi, and what are the applications of pi. Thank you very much.